My name is Thomas Fuller, the third of the family. I'm from Philadelphia, and this is my father, Thomas Fuller Jr., and he's also from Philadelphia. First, we went from Philadelphia to Chicago, which was a really long flight, but you know, we wanted this Corvette, so you know, we ventured off and we did it. And after that, we got on the next flight to go to Kansas, so when we got on the flight, you know, I fell asleep, so did my dad. When we got here, I was so excited and I couldn't wait to get out on the street and stuff like that and be able to ride the Corvette. We met Emily, a really nice lady, that at the airport, and she took us here. We got in, Emily introduced us to Sam, the manager. You know, he, you know, did the paperwork for us. He told us take it for a test ride. You know, me and my dad ventured, took the top off and, you know, had fun with it. But when we got back, we did some paperwork, and now it's ours. It was beyond amazing. It was more than I expected. It was a lot more. It's right here. It was definitely worth it. And then plus, I also wanted the venture to Kansas. It's a little nice of an experience.
So have you ever been to Kansas before?
No, I've only been to Florida and Mexico. She didn't think that we were actually gonna buy it. She thought that we were just gonna come here. But you know, she's gonna see it, you know, she's gonna be like, for like straight 5 minutes. He is the big vet guy, you know. I call him Uncle Al because he grew up with my dad. He's gonna wanna take it for a test drive. I think that's the first thing he's gonna say. That he's just gonna say, can I test? And then my dad's just gonna be like, I got $10?
Subaru of Wichita. Thumbs up, man. Awesome, awesome dealership.